Kate Williams, historian. Kate Williams, born November 30, 1974, is a British historian, author, and television presenter. She is a professor of public engagement with history at the University of Reading. Early life and education. Williams grew up in Stourbridge. Her father Gwyn was a solicitor and her mother Margaret was a teacher. Her paternal grandparents are from the Conwy Valley. She was educated at Edgbaston High School for Girls, Birmingham. She studied for her BA and DPhil at Somerville College, Oxford, where she started as a college scholar and received the Violet Vaughan Morgan University Scholarship. She has MAs from Queen Mary, University of London and Royal Holloway, University of London. She began researching Emma Hamilton while studying for her doctorate. Career. Williams has lectured MA degree studies in creative writing at Royal Holloway, University of London. In the summer of 2015, Williams took up the role as Professor of Public Engagement with History at the University of Reading. Journalism and other work. Williams writes articles on history for British newspapers including The Daily Telegraph, and reviews for BBC History, History Today and The Financial Times. In 2010 she was a judge for the Biographers Club Tony Lothian First Biography Prize, the Book Drum Tournament 2010, and the Littrow/Iggy International Young Persons Short Story Award. A short story, The Weakness of Hearts, was published in issue 104 of Littrow Literary Magazine. Television and radio. Williams appears frequently on radio and TV as a presenter and expert, specializing in social, constitutional and royal history. She commented extensively on the 2011 royal wedding and appears often on BBC Breakfast, Newsnight, The Review Show, Sky News, BBC News 24, The Today Programme, Broadcasting House, Night Waves, Woman's Hour, Channel 5 and various American channels, discussing history and culture and reviewing the news. She covered the Queen's address to Parliament on BBC One in 2012 and the Queen's speech for BBC Parliament. Williams was the social historian on the BBC Two series Restoration Home, which aired from 2011 to 2013. She presented Time Watch, Young Victoria for BBC Two, acclaimed by The Guardian as Telly History at its best and The Secret History of Edward VII for Channel 5. She appears often on documentaries, discussing history, literature and culture, including Fox on Fiction and all three series of The Great British Bake Off, as well as documentaries on subjects including Queen Victoria, Balmoral, Sherlock Holmes, Jack the Ripper, Nelson's Trafalgar, Elizabeth II and Hidden Killers of the Victorian Home. She wrote and presented the documentary The Grandfather of Self-Help, about Samuel Smiles, for Radio 4. She is also the presenter of a Radio 4 documentary on the history of the smile, broadcast in June 2012. Williams was the historian in residence in Frank Skinner's 2014 radio show The Rest is History. Williams was a regular panelist on The Quizium, which began airing on BBC 4 in spring 2015. Williams was the winner of Celebrity Mastermind screened on January 2, 2016. She also featured on episodes of Insert Name Here broadcast on 4th and 25th of January 2016 on BBC 2. And again in four episodes of the second series of Insert Name Here commencing with the Christmas special on December 21, 2016. Williams appeared in the online miniseries Inside Versailles based on the BBC television series Versailles. She also appeared in an episode of BBC One comedy panel show Would I Lie to You? In 2016. She was in Dictionary Corner on Countdown for five shows starting October 6, 2016. On December 13, 2016 she appeared as a contestant on Celebrity Antiques Road Trip, partnered with Catherine Southend, against Susanna Lipscomb and David Harper. Williams and team member Robin Ince were winners of Pointless Celebrities screened on January 13, 2018. 2020 saw Williams compete on Richard Osman's House of Games, televised on BBC Two, alongside Shizia Kudolu, Charlie Higson, and Tom Allen. Personal life. Williams and her boyfriend Marcus Skip have one daughter. Books Bibliography. Williams has had academic essays published in various journals and books,